want you all to welcome with much love, because he's about to spread much romance tonight. National recording artist out of Cleveland, Ohio.
Glad you guys are having a wonderful time tonight. All these wonderfully talented people providing all this wonderful entertainment for the evening.
Good evening, family. Thanks for stopping by, and we certainly appreciate you parking in the Love Zone. Aside my co-host and publicist, Amanda Goggins, I'm your host, national recording artist, and your favorite vocalist, Gregory. Amanda, how the heck are you and how are things today?
It's a fantastic day. It's an exciting day to be in the Love Zone.
Absolutely wonderful. You know, I'm excited. We have an all-star cast of celebrity artists and entertainment specialists. Yeah. So we're really excited in these subsequent shows to get these folks in here and let all the viewers and my fans certainly get introduced to them. And we have a special guest in the house today.
And she is special. We are very excited to introduce the viewing audience to a woman who is empowered. She makes things happen. She doesn't sit back. She really delivers. And that is Jana Todd. She has her own TV show, Jana Todd Show, and she has a publication or a magazine called The Peace. It's a gospel entertainment magazine.
Wonderful. Jana,
hey.
Good to see
Welcome.
You.
Wow.
Welcome.
Wow, you know, at first I thought somebody was standing behind me. That was such a great introduction. Thank you very much. I am so glad to be here.
It's so good to see you as you.
Hey, I'm parked in the Love Zone.
There you
all
go.
Right, all
hey,
right.
No, go,
good,
no, get
good.
No better than that.
Isn't that the truth?
Good
boy, I tell you, we have to catch up.
We
have
do.
To catch up indeed. But let me tell you this. It's always a treat when I get together with you. We have such a wonderful time.
Absolutely.
But let's tell all my fans and viewers about Jana Todd, the Jana Todd Show, and your entertainment itinerary.
Oh, wow. Okay. Let's see. Where do we start? You know, when you got so much stuff to talk about and you got a little time, you just got to jump right in there, right?
Oh, sure.
Just do it.
I tell you, you said we have a great time together every time we're
Absolutely.
Together. We were together during the Super Bowl. We
That's
didn't
right.
have a great time
Uh-oh.
Because my Indianapolis coach lost, Gregory. And you know, I am a Hoosier.
I know
I am
you
from
are.
Indianapolis, and I'm a diehard coach fan.
Let me tell you something, Amanda. She was almost in tears.
Absolutely.
When her team, and I had predicted the team to lose, too. Now I said, listen, I like Indiana. I do.
Okay.
I love this state. I love the fans. They've been great. Thank you very much. But I predicted a loss, and I tell you, Jan didn't take it well. Go
no,
ahead.
No, I didn't.
Me.
Now, how are you going to come to somebody's Super Bowl party, and already you're rooting for the other team? Now, see, I thought to escort him out the door, like, immediately.
I think that would have been the approach to take.
I know.
So,
I was trying
know.
To be a big girl about the situation. But originally from Indianapolis, Indiana.
Mm-hmm.
That's where I started from.
Okay.
Basically, you're not going to believe this, but this is a true story. Mm-hmm. Actually, 18 years old, went to the movies, saw the movie Private Benjamin, and I always wanted to be a fashion model.
Mm-hmm.
So I'm thinking, how am I going to get to Europe? Saw this movie, walked out of the movie theater, went into the Army recruiting store. What is it, the place that you go and you recruit?
Recruiting.
You get recruited?
Yep, the recruiting
right,
office.
The recruiting office, right?
Uh-huh.
And I said, I want to join the Army because I need to go to Europe because I'm going to be a fashion model. And he was like, well, ma'am, you know, we sure can help you with that. And I'm thinking, you know, that I'm thinking I'm pulling something over on him, right? So I'm saying, okay, now, the you got to let me go to Germany. You know, that's got to be written in the contract. He was like, well, no problem. I'm sure we can work that out. You know, not realize they were sending everybody to Germany at that time anyway.
Right.
So,
right.
Long story short, I'm out of there like in 3 weeks.
Sure.
I tell my mother, listen, I'm getting ready to go to Europe and I'm becoming
sure.
this hot fashion model like Beverly Johnson or something. But that's really where it all started in the entertainment
wow.
industry.
That is
I was
so cool.
not the type of child that, you know, one day I wanted to be a nurse, the next day I wanted to be an airline stewardess.
Right.
I always wanted to be the president of my own entertainment industry.
You
are
wonderful.
Own entertainment company, and that's kind of the road that I'm on now. You said correctly, I have a television show now called The Jana Todd Show.
Yes, I'm so proud of you. Wonderful.
Well, nothing compared to this, but we're touching lives as well with The Jana Todd Show. It's in Fayetteville, North Carolina and surrounding areas.
That's right.
Yes.
That's
and as well, we have The Peace Magazine.
Yes, tell us about The Peace Magazine.
Yes. The Peace Magazine launched about 4 years ago, actually, and it launched as an entertainment magazine.
Sure.
So, but deep in my soul, I knew that it's supposed to be launched as a gospel entertainment magazine because, you know, sometimes we get obedient, you know, and the Lord just kind of keeps us on whooping us. So after I climbed out of the belly of the whale, then I launched it about a year ago as a gospel entertainment magazine. And it has just been booming ever since then. We're hitting Fayetteville and surrounding areas, have distribution locations all the way up to Charlotte, North Carolina.
Sure.
And, you know, I mean, the doors are just opening for it.
That is just great. I've read several of the publications, and, you know, it's just so enlightening. It's wonderful, and I'm so proud of you.
Well, thank you so much. Got a lot of great writers. Wonderful. You know, no man is an island to themselves.
Yeah. Right. You seem to hit a great topic in one issue, celebrating the history-making women.
Right, absolutely. Well, you know,
and you know,
Women's History Month.
Yes.
Right, celebrated a lot of great women. You're one of the great women. We should have had you on the cover.
Why not?
We won't miss
next time. Next time.
That's all right. Absolutely.
And you had some interesting articles in here. One that caught my attention, or two, trusting God when life seems unfair and living your best life.
Right. Now, the young lady that writes Living Your Best Life, her name is Shirley McLeod, and she is just a wonderful lady. She's 70 years old, and you never can catch up with her.
Wow.
I mean, she is truly living her best life.
That is cool.
And she writes that column on a monthly basis.
Okay, excellent.
In the Peace Magazine, not only do we sell advertising space, but we also sell column space as well. So we, you know, we afford people the opportunity to write and, you know, talk about what's on their mind. And the other one, trusting God when everything fails.
Yes.
Another young lady wrote that for us. And, you know, I'm there.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, that's where I am. I'm in life right now, right there in that place, trusting God. And that's what you got to do.
Well, I call it being in love with life. And
there
you're
go.
In love with life.
There
like you
go.
Say, your trust.
Absolutely.
You just release it and let it go.
Absolutely.
That is great.
The entertainment industry, I love the entertainment industry. Wouldn't be anywhere else. It just gives me a chance to be me.
Yeah.
And you know, one person that I admire in the entertainment industry, other than you, Gregory,
you
know,
you.
And I heard about that slamming concert you did in Atlanta, too.
Oh,
and with all them girls running after you, I need to put some bodyguards on you. You need to talk about that.
Hey, but, I have to love those fans.
That's right.
I appreciate their support.
Absolutely. But Whoopi Goldberg.
Okay.
You know, I mean, she just never changed for anybody.
I mean,
she's looking a lot better since she got on The View. Let's just keep it real. You know what I'm saying? But she just, you know, she was still, she maintained her own personality, her own character, her own style. And I like that. And if you invite me, then I'm just going to be Jana Todd.
There you go.
I don't know how to be anybody else.
To thine own self be true.
That's right.
And that's what we have in this woman right here.
Absolutely.
Yeah. That is wonderful.
Yeah. You're impressive.
So what other entertainment, I know you have the Peace Magazine.
Mm-hmm.
I thought there was another entertainment.
We have a radio show.
Okay.
Yeah, tell us about that radio show.
We have a radio show called The J Report.
There you
go. Actually, my editor-in-chief, who's the editor-in-chief for the Peace Magazine, Harriet Crowell.
Yes.
She and I host together.
Yeah.
Matter of fact, we were at a Christian radio station in Fayetteville.
Yes.
And we were hosting it there. Mm-hmm. But ESPN came out and bought the station out.
Okay.
So now we're looking at another place to host it. Mm-hmm. But that's called The J Report. It's an entertainment radio news show.
Excellent.
We had a gentleman out of Florida called Uncle Elroy.
Mm-hmm.
And he would come over the air, all the way down from Fort Lauderdale. He would come over the phone and talk to us and, you know, give us great advice. And you know, people just loved Uncle Elroy. He was so funny.
Sure.
But just doing just a lot of great things.
And that is great. You know, busy is great.
Yeah.
You know, staying busy. And you know, I'm so excited for the work that you're doing and obviously very proud of what you're doing and where you are.
Is that why I got the rose?
Well, you know, that's kind of the signature for me.
No.
So. You know, you're special anyway.
Yeah, I got one too.
Absolutely.
Hey.
Absolutely. Yes. Go ahead, ma'am. You were going to say.
Well, I was going to say, this woman, like we said, you are empowered and you're helping others to feel empowered. And that's the key to loving life. And we thank you.
Oh, thank you so much. I appreciate it.
Yeah.
I tell you, I really do.
And I again, I'm just so so proud of him. Yeah. Such a strong proponent of women and certainly women's rights. And, mm-hmm. and when you have strong women like you two that are out there in the forefront, banging on the doors and hitting the pavement to create more and more opportunities, one can only just say, kudos, thumbs up. I'm so excited for what you guys are doing.
Empowered women help liberate men, don't we?
We do.
We do.
I wasn't going to go there, but since you opened the door, we need to get on this subject.
No more.
You got to stop.
Go right ahead.
we're just another shoulder at the wheel.
That's it.
We are.
That's it.
No, they should have no reason to feel threatened by us.
Oh, boy.
Here we go.
Don't go there now.
All right.
No, but I had a great experience. I was down in South Florida. I went there as a master of ceremony for a play called Watch Your Choices. Mm-hmm. It was a play about, it's a gangbanging play about organized crime. Mm-hmm. And I think this is a Real Place production put it on in South Florida.
Oh,
and
okay.
I tell you, it was great. I have never seen a play like this. I've never seen anybody bring these type of things to the stage.
Yeah. Sure.
And I think Tyler Perry needs to watch out because these guys are coming through the Carolinas and they're just doing great things with this play and they're changing lives.
Okay.
It was a great experience. It changed my life.
Yeah, that is
absolutely.
So cool.
Well, you're just passing it forward and changing everyone else's life and touching. Hey, it's a circle. Life is a circle.
Absolutely.
So there we have it.
Absolutely.
Now, how often are you doing your show?
My show is every other Thursday at 8 o'clock on Time Warner.
There you go.
Mm-hmm, on Channel 7 in the city of Fayetteville.
Yeah. Okay.
Absolutely. But, we have great plans for not only the Peace Magazine this year. Right now, we're about 2,000 hard copy on the street with the Peace Magazine.
Okay.
We're 8,000 ebook. We're going all over the country with the ebook, actually, right now.
Wonderful.
Right. And with the Jana Todd Show, we plan to take it national this year, where we can, come and go into a lot of other people's homes in a lot of different areas.
Sure. Talking about the ebook, do you have a website where people can subscribe to the Peace Magazine?
We do. They can go to www.thepeacemagazine.net.
Okay.
I was struggling there because we just changed it. So www.thepeacemagazine.net.
Excellent.
Absolutely.
Excellent.
Well, listen, it's been a great opportunity, great set, and great time to spend with you as usual. So, what I'd like to do is again thank my guest, Jana Todd of the Jana Todd Show. And again, if you have any questions, further information, certainly you want to hit www.thepeacemagazine.net.
Yes.
So, join me on the next show in the Love Zone, where my guest will be DJ Tommy G. Mix from 99.1 FM Fayetteville Foxy. Also on the same show, we'll have doggone it. What was her name again? She's going to really slap me.
I'll do it.
Don't do that.
Okay.
Raheem,
okay.
We'll see her on that set as well. So until then, I wish you peace, happiness, and lots of love.